says R.
Fox says R.
When you run the cartel, you can do whatever you want. But for now, you ask me, Fox.
Cesar's guy. Get him! And wait for me in the limo.
Yeah, we have a strict no witness policy, ladies.
Cesar may own my contract, but he doesn't own my career.
Didn't you forget something?
I go down for no one.
Oh, I think you're going down. Don't you, Shank?
Haven't I done everything he wants? I've collected on debts, I beat the crap out of deadbeats. Why do I have to lose to a two-bit jerk like El Raton?
Too many questions, not the right answer.
Oh!
We'll consider this payment number one. You going out with your preschool teacher again tonight?
Yep.
Zar's right. Ava is a bad influence.
I can't wait to try out your girlfriend.
Found her!
Oh, God!
I'd kill you now, friend, but I want you to hear her scream.
You can take the train to...
I know where it is. Ava. Still living the dream. Hey, Butcher.
Shank. I'd kill you now, friend. But I want you to hear her scream.
No. No. Shank! No.
You will pay for killing Ava.
I tell you, she was one sweet ride, all fighting for her life and shit.